There they are.
Do those paddles. There they are!
Got the other one out. And you can see the difference here. So this is pretty thin, so maybe I can just use a scissors.
Go get me scissors.
To do it.
Hey, wouldn't it be funny if I got some hedge clippers and cut off your dick?
You can see the color difference there, so that's why they've got to be painted. I'm just going to put some tape on here like that.
God damn it, Gump! You're a goddamn genius!
Try to center that.
Buzz, you're a genius!
Let's see if I can cut this here.
Be careful you don't cut yourself.
Cut's real easy. Well, let's make sure I get all the uneven corners out. There's a piece there. There's a piece there.
There's a piece right there. Please get that.
There's a bunch of pieces there.
He touched Pete's piece. Nobody touches Pete's piece.
You're touching my piece, Kansas.
Let's separate them. I'm trying to mold the piece to the knob.
I'm pretty tired. Think I'll go home now.
Early this morning, tragedy struck the Buzz household.
Oh my God.
I left my clock on all night. And in the morning I came and the clock...
Spit it out, or are you trying to build suspense?
Although it was still running, this little piece, this is the alarm thing.
I've always thought those things in really poor taste.
Poor thing was wrapped around this hour hand here. Somehow it had gotten caught up in there, and it was turning, and it bent it. It looked like a pretzel. Now I straightened this out. Then I also painted it. I'm going to attempt to put it back in there. I don't know what happened. I think maybe I left it face down like that. And maybe this thing maybe was bent. And as it was turning...
Yeah, right.
Caught on it or something. I don't know. Anyway.
What?
Huh? It was not pretty, let's just say that. So I took all the hands off.
Yeah, you do your own dirty work.
Because I had to get...
Jeepers creepers.
This goes right onto the bottom here. The very bottom. So they all had to come off. Now since I've got it off, I'm thinking maybe I'll...
Now what?
Take a look at this motor. I also painted, let me show you my paint job here. I also painted this gold when that sticks out.
Big deal.
That should look nice.
You blockhead, do you know what you've done?
I was wondering if there's any lubrication on this motor here. As you know...
Know what?
The clock didn't work at first, and then I was just fiddling with it, as they say.
So you fiddle while Rome burns?
This is the buzzer thing. I was wiggling that. I was wiggling the wires. I don't know, maybe it was a cold solder connection or something. Anyway, I re-soldered everything here, and the motor's been working okay. But I was thinking maybe it could need some oil, so I've never taken these apart before.
If she dries, just lube up with this and you'll be good to go.
Looks like there's two screws here.
Now come quietly, and we will take you apart.
Probably sure some of you guys have taken these apart, and they're probably saying, don't do that. You'll be sorry. Well, I throw caution to the wind.
Friggin' wise ass.
Whoa.
You broke it.
Looks like this spacer was there. Although, why is that top on there? It's just a spacer.
You dumbass.
There's another spacer.
What is this doohickey?
Goes like that. Here's the motor.
Here,
is that the motor?
I don't see no place to put oil in it.
Woo! Come on, time to change that oil.
It looks like this, Oops, it just fell out.
I don't think it's nice, you laughing.
Here's the motor. Telecron. ...3.5 revolutions per minute. I ran across a website where they show you how to lubricate or rejuvenate these motors. So I'm going to do that right now. The first step, they said to clean it. My boy cleaned it. And they said to put some oil right here. They call that an oil dam, or it's just sitting there. Alright, now get this. They said to take a soldering iron or a gun, preferably a gun, stick it on here, put that on there for 55 seconds. Well, I always obey everybody, so it says 55 seconds. I'm going to put it on 55 seconds.
You're goddamn right.
That smoke is coming from the tip. Don't worry about it. Forgive me. And please say you are mine. Okay, now you're supposed to put it on a heat sink, but I don't have a heat sink. I got a scoop.
Look, you idiot! You are a stupid, stupid man!
It didn't get it too hot. I can still touch it. Now, you're just supposed to let it sit there, and that oil is supposed to,
What?
Soak down in there. They said to, work this gear up and down. It's supposed to bubble. Hey, it's bubbling. That's some of the air inside it. See the bubbling? Lloyd Bridges may be inside there.
Hi, I'm Lloyd Bridges.
Looks like some of the oil did go in there. And get this, they said you do that up to 7 times. Okay, we're going to do it again. This time I got a closer shot of it. I gotta fill this dam up.
Yeah, where can I get some damn bait?
The motor is sitting on the soldering iron. So I'm gonna just turn it on for 50 seconds. I've seen the pin just went up. That means there's air escaping from it. And that's over 50 seconds, so. That time it got a lot hotter.
You comes a bonehead.
All right, I'm supposed to work that in. See the bubbles. 5-6, come get your kicks down on the corner of Lincoln and a 46. Yeah. Well, let's go now.
What's 1-2? I pull up the shoes. 3-4, get out on the floor. 5-6, come get your kicks down the corner of Lincoln and a 46. You gotta move. Start rocking, baby. Rockin', rockin', baby. Gonna rock all night. Rock all night. Just wait and see. Yeah.
Well, that's the procedure they recommend. I'll put the website on there later. And I'm gonna go ahead and do this. As long as it starts feeding the, As long as it keeps, soaking up the oil, I'm gonna keep doing it. Here's the website that, tells you how to heat it up. And put it on a heat sink. And then after you're all finished, you gotta put it in different angles so that all the oil gets
mixed together.
All that jazz. Well, the motor's back in. Now I'm gonna put these hands back on here.
Here, take my hand.
Supposed to just snap in there. Alright, that's in there. I took these apart. I didn't know how this works, but I put everything at 12 o'clock. So that's how I did it. My thinking was, my thought was that the mechanism is set, gotta be set a certain way, so the hands gotta be lined up. That may be full of crap, I don't know. Anyway, that's what I did.
Yours.
Don't play with that, you'll go blind.
Already see this thing. It's webbing. I'd rather have it closer to here than out here so it won't get caught up here. Nobody's going to be using this alarm anyway. Get the radio over here and plug it in. See some smoke.
Man, I can smoke anything, man.
After I lubed it, I think I went in there 5 times.
Wow.
And it kept sucking up the oil until the last time it didn't suck up as much, so I'm gonna quit right here. I'm ready to plug it in here. I'm gonna count to 3. Okay, now when I say 3, I want everybody to duck, okay, because I'm gonna yell duck. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, duck.
I'm like,
oh, it's working. So I'm just going to leave this on for days and days and days. Just to make sure it's working.